Choo choo!
Where are all the good restaurants in this fucking town? Give me a ciggy.
I don't have one.
No excuses, give me one.
Well, we are in a computer simulation, so why not just create one yourself?
Too much work.
Hold on, why didn't I think of that before? I can create anything here.
Then give me a whole box.
Okay, here it goes.
Try harder.
Okay, here it goes. Did it work? Is my pizza here?
No.
Damn it! I can't believe...
Sharp objects away from Ash, please. And my dad.
Hey, is that it?
What do you think the boss, either of both Snake and the free world, is gonna take us here under the somewhere?
What?
I mean, we're never gonna be Virginia to save all of our friends if we don't start moving.
What are you doing?
Well, I'm trying to be in character, you know, just to say, helping the boss take down the bad guys. I'm in a video game, so why not play the part?
Anthony, don't be a wizard.
Oh, and I want my save name to be Abby.
We get to have gang names?
Sure, I mean, who wants to see Anthony and Ashley Burge as hardcore gang members?
You mean besides the person who called us up to follow them around and hear our winning?
Here's another of Zinyak's personal programs you can kill. Hope it was his favorite.
What if as a whole? Probably nobody.
Exactly.
Oh, I want to be Sweet Baby Charles!
Customization? We don't. Only the boss has customization.
That is such horseshit.
They're the main character. The player gets to project. The player gets to project whoever they want to into the game. In addition to the over-the-top experience and emphasis on fun, ownership of the main character is one of the big draws of the Saints Row franchise.
So when do I get to dress up?
You don't. Only the boss does.
Some shot to get...
If this player doesn't.
I want to dress.
You know, also, here's the Johnny and Steve in the series that holds the game.
I've been with the series since the beginning.
No,
yes, I am.
But you are the main character.
Yes, I was. I own that main character. One of the big draws of the series that holds the game. That is such horseshit.
I'm still standing!
Why you gotta be a punk?
The visuals on those UFOs.
Sorry, bad drive.
showed up.
Stored in a vehicle. Kinsey said.
If I get to kill all the aliens, then I'll come.
It's important Zin stuff. That means we should steal it.
So when do I get to dress up? You don't. Only the boss.
There's some time to get to dress up.
They get to dress up. It's a reward.
I may not know art, but I know that sucked.
Boss of the Saints. You can't both be boss.
How about I make you my second?
Then we can fly all over the galaxy, killing every alien race that gets in our way!
I have my homies at my side. We'll take over new planets and create multiple Earths.
Thank you.
Trish, be serious.
Are they watching me right now?
Probably. Or they walked away and left the controller on the table.
Wait, they could have left? Where did they go? They couldn't be here. Don't they look in anymore?
Ashley. I don't think Zinyak has alien sex with her.
Where's our dildo laser, huh?
Good job, boss.
If he borrows,
but there's still more to do. See you on the ship.
Thank you.